Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
두려움이,
which means
fear in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
두려움이, 두려움이, 두려움이.
One more time.
두려움이, 두려움이, 두려움이.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.